It's The Miz. It's Dolph Ziggler.
See these two go at it.
The Miz proclaims to be the most must-see WWE superstar of all time. Well, the awesome one is going to have his chance to prove that right now.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Two superstars going head-to-head. I love it.
But hey, the fans in the Windy City cannot care less about all this hype. They just want to witness some WWE greatness.
He's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He's taking some offense.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
You don't see that? Here's a cover. Looking for the quick pin.
I don't think even the referee was ready for that.
Ziggler into the cover. We got a cover.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. The reversal from Ziggler. In trouble now.
He was taught this move by Nate. Panama tonight to the figure four.
To another great champion, The Miz.
And he escapes the hole.
No one was expecting this. What are his intentions for being out here right now?
The Miz with a reversal.
Don't sleep on The Miz. He can strike at any time.
He is slowly getting dissected.